Hi, I'm Rob Power, the Wichelstowe Development Manager. Welcome to Parcel 5, the first parcel of development to be taken forward in the Wichel Fields area. Over the next few weeks, we'll be submitting a planning application for this parcel, and we'd like to take an opportunity to talk you through our plans.
Parcel 5 is located within the heart of Wichelstowe, near the Waitrose store and the current canal side phase of development. The planning application includes residential development, a new section of road, and some landscaping improvements. The residential development is located to the north of the new road, and to the south will be a wooded area known as Wichel Wood, which will include a new path through this established area, along with some new drainage and ecological ponds. The residential development will include 182 new homes, which will include a mix of 2, 3 and 4 bed homes and apartments. All of these new homes will be built and sold by Barrett Homes on behalf of the Wichelstowe joint venture.
Let's take a bit more of a detailed look at the proposals. To the north of the parcel, along the existing bus interchange with Fox and Way, this will be lined with new homes. We feature apartments at either end.
The materials used will be similar to those within the current phase of development next to Waitrose.
Walking across the zebra crossing on Mill Lane, you'll be able to directly enter the parcel into an area known as Wichel Link.
This will include an attractive tree-lined pedestrian route which links to East Wichel in the east and the district centre in the west.
On the southern edge, the architecture starts to change more significantly.
Four-bed, three-storey semi-detached properties will line the strategic east-west route, and the materials will also change, moving to a red brick with a grey detailing brick. This starts the transition, which will continue into the next phase of development, where the mix and architecture will continue down towards the canal.
On the other side of the road will be Wichel Wood. Whilst the fast-growing poplar trees will be removed, much of the existing vegetation, including the two well-established oak trees, will be retained.
People will be able to walk through Wichel Wood via a new footpath, and a ramp will provide access up to the Mill Lane roundabout and beyond.
Particular care has been given to the materials and architecture to ensure they complement the current phase of development by the Waitrose car park.
A strong frontage along Mill Lane has been developed, with apartments at the north and three-storey homes creating a rhythm before tying into the adjacent form of development.
One of the key features of this application is the surface water drainage infrastructure. When it rains, water will flow through a series of ponds, and as development progresses, this will then feed into the canal.
As well as the development works, around 200 new trees will be planted, along with new hedges, shrubs, aquatic plants and wildflower grass mixes. Different tree types will also be used along both the Wichel Link and Croft Road Hayling Link in order to aid placemaking and legibility. Ecology continues to be carefully considered and integrated within the development, and this parcel will include a new ecological pond, bird and bat boxes within the new homes, and in addition, bat roosts and hibernacula will be created from some of the trees removed within the Wichel Wood area. If you would like to look at some of the plans in more detail, you can find them on the news page of the Wichelstowe website, which is linked below. Once the full set of plans have been submitted to the planning authority, these will be available on the planning portal and formal comments can be submitted. Please look out for updates on our social media for updates as to when the plans are available and the period for comments is opened. Thank you for taking the time to watch our overview video of the Parcel 5 development.